morning. Getting ready to head to the lake.
Is it okay if I pass you up on the left side? It's 12. Yeah, I think it's 12. You gotta start somewhere. Heavier, so with this wind it won't affect it as much as if I were to throw some finesse. It's kind of hard to feel the bottom. Throwing a 1/2 ounce jig head, football jig head, with the hula grub. And there they are, they're kind of just swimming along this point right here. Shoot. What is it? Fish seem to be about 15 feet. Drag that hula grub. I know there's a good one on this point too, man. Has to be a good one on this point. All right, 15 inch. Let's try that again. Basically, I was right here and I cast it out there. I didn't even do much to it. I think I must have pulled on it on accident, drifting off, and I just felt the hit. You can get a limit of 15 inches. I'll be happy. Number three. Man, I wish I didn't lose that other one. All right, 14. Limit, so I'll feel a little better about running. I already got two fish off the spot. I missed one. So let's see if we can get two more fish off of this spot before I leave. Maybe come back later. It's actually colder up here. Last weekend when we came here, they were eating the green pumpkin jig real good. Now it's like They switched over to this color and they switched over to that bait. I have no idea what's going on. Cinnamon purple. Right over here where the ledge is at. It drops off to this little creek channel back here. Just gonna crawl it up these rocks, see what happens. Alright, I'm out of here. Oh, what a waste of time. Jeez.
Day update. Man, it's windy out here and the bite is super tough. Talked to a few guys and they said they got their limit first thing in the morning. I just had one bite earlier. I don't know what happened. Grabbed the trailer and that was it. Didn't even take it. I'm gonna hit maybe one or two more spots and I think that's it. I'm gonna call it a day. So far, I only got three keepers. I had my opportunities in the morning. And I just didn't capitalize on it. Lost a fish, missed hook set. Definitely a learning curve up here. This lake fish is really different from a lot of other lakes. Not too much fish. And, I mean, I've heard of this lake being real good too, but right now there's seems to only be a few fish here and there. And once you catch one fish, yeah, you gotta just keep moving on. We'll be lucky to catch two fish off of one spot. So hopefully we can get two more fish in the last hour and get a limit, man. That's all I'm asking for each day. All right.